Sultan Muhammad Shah, Aga Khan III, reigned as leader of some 15 million Ismailis for 72 years. Under his influence, the sect rapidly developed into one of the most educated and prosperous Muslim communities. In 1954, he was weighed in gold, platinum, and diamonds as a symbol of his worth to his people. Believed by Ismailis to be part of a direct line of descendants from the Prophet Muhammad, the Aga Khan bypassed his own son and chose his grandson, Prince Iman, who was proclaimed Aga Khan IV on July 12, 1957. Though at first identified as a jet-setter, Aga Khan IV increasingly devoted time and money to founding hospitals, universities, and other development projects in Muslim communities.